The man known as the grandfather of the snowboard has died. Sherman Poppen invented the snurfer in 1965 when he lived in Muskegon along the shores of Lake Michigan. He was looking for an activity for his daughters over Christmas break when he invented the snurfer, which has evolved into the modern day snowboard. Poppen's daughter Julie says he died Wednesday evening at his Griffin, Georgia home. Details on his celebration of life are still pending.